Some people may just be here to carry rocks, but I'm here for my big chance to start it.
You really think Max Rockin' Out, one of the world's biggest Christian music stars, is gonna choose you to be in this new video?
Why not? I've got the swag, I've got the looks, I've got it all going for me, dog.
Guys, we have to get moving. There's a lot of work to do. This is the day the Lord has made. Let's roll up our sleeves and go for it.
Thank you. Play the
drums. How hard can that be?
My drumming probably has as much chance of making this video as working pitch notes. Singers always get the spotlight. Anyone can sing.
Worthington, my man. I'll be sure to keep that in mind. But one thing I do know is for sure is I'm going to need some musical help on this video. Any of you guys care to audition?
I see. You keep your Bible in your guitar case.
Yep. Psalms, it says, you created me in my inmost being, knitting me together in my mother's womb. God doesn't want us being someone he didn't create us to be. He wants me to be me and you to be you.
Thank you.
I was amazing. Damn, damn, damn.
I was singing too. Did you hear me? I heard you. I heard Sam too. In fact, we rocked. What if we hit the road together? Well, certainly y'all noticed.
Noticed what, Burlington?
Indeed, major rocking.
You guys remember when I pulled my bike out of my guitar case? I said it reminded me why I played the game you did the play.
What do you mean?
Weren't you famous 5 years ago?
I play because God has given me musical talent, not some people who scream and yell at me. Well, I used to, but I didn't like the way it made me feel. It stressed me out because if I messed up, they may not like me anymore. I made it all about me, and it really isn't.
But if God gives us gifts and talents, aren't we supposed to show them?
Yeah, I'm ready to shine for the whole world to see.
We're supposed to shine, but lights should point to Jesus. Like Taylor over there, she's using her gifts to point to serve others. And you know what? People see Jesus. She's bringing all the glory to God, not herself. Jazz, will you read 1 Peter 4:11 from my Bible over there?
Thank you.
I was in the middle of the park, but I wasn't having fun. In fact, I was pretty bummed.
Weren't you famous 5 years ago?
Sam, I may have been famous, but I was also hopeless. The bigger the crowds got, the lonelier I felt. I was starting to begin to feel that all the fame and applause in the world would never make me happy.
Oh, the paparazzi are always happy. You're right?
It's not that, Charlie. We were supposed to know God and to glorify Him. I didn't know that my sin was keeping me from Him. A friend of mine walked into the park one day during one of my tours. I had to share with him how miserable I felt. It turns out he felt the same way, but when he gave his life to Jesus, his life started to change. Then right there, he said to me, Jesus, my Savior.
I bet that's why you want to help with this park today, right, Matt?
You bet, Taylor. Everything changed that day because a friend of mine used his gifts to point me to Jesus. And I decided that God made me, wanted me to use my gifts to sing and play my guitar to point others to Jesus. That's why he made me.
Okay, but actual people. spice it up with something? Wait, I've got it. You're singing and playing your guitar, the kids are all around you, and suddenly right in the middle of the frame there's a big rock.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah, never mind, bad idea.
No!
Well, Max, I'm the video director, but Worthington does remind me of something very important that Jesus once said.
Really? What is it, Estelle?
Remember when he rode into Jerusalem and all the people were praising him, and he was told to silence them? He said, if they keep quiet, the rocks will...
Sneeze? That thought might have crossed our minds.